I'm not gonna change. I'm sorry. He basically is pretty much saying that he wants me to sell out in order to get a logo or to have other benefits for 2K. It's just not gonna happen. I'm not gonna give a watered down character version to myself.
Bro. I was not expecting that. June flight? I just gotta give him a round of applause, bro. June flight, bro. Bro. I did not expect flight to say that at all. I thought this was gonna be a moment where they reunite, you know, they put all the differences aside and everything's cool again. But nope, a few days ago, Flight reacted to what Ronnie said. I think he called him a bully, but here's a clip right here.
I'm super entertained by Flight. I think he's very beneficial to the community, obviously. But I think he's grown. I think he's done everything right, except he can't not, you know, bully. That's his thing. That's his shtick.
Bro, what is you talking about? Bully who? The dev team? Bro, y'all are like 30 or 40 years old. How do you all care about what I say? You need to be focused on why there's no new hairstyles in the game, why we had the same part the same year, all throughout the year. You need to be focused on 2K21's gameplay for the next gen consoles. You don't have a lot of time.
And now, Ronnie wants to hook him up with some 2K stuff again? It's kind of fishy. Especially since June Flight, like his team is taking off right now. Flight is taking off right now. He's all over social media. He's winning right now, bro. He's a walking W. From a walking L back then to a walking W now. And now Ronnie wants to make amends? That's a little fishy, I don't know. Like, I love 2K. Of course, it pisses me off here and there, but that's because I love the game so much and I just want it to be perfect. But, bro, I don't know, man. Who y'all think was right in this situation? Flight or Ronnie? Now, let me just read this again. Check your DMs. I am so proud of your growth in the community and I want you involved, so I want to talk to you. Hit me up. Mind you, Flight be averaging like 30 something thousand views on Twitch when he's playing 2K, because you know all his fans be trash talking him the whole time, and it's just funny as hell to watch, so everybody be watching. And then Flight really said, "I'm good, too late for all that." Deuces. Flight, I'm not sure how that's gonna look in the future, but for right now, I think that's a W, bro. That's a W. Stand for what you believe in, because 2K had the opportunity to bend, make amends with Flight, but they were stalling. They were stalling. Then they waited until June, because everybody was anticipating June Flight, and now it's all over social media, and now 2K want to make amends? Come on. Come on. Have some class, 2K. Don't try to hop on the clout train, you feel me? Don't do that. But I just want to acknowledge Flight, bro. Flight, again, round of applause. Let me know how you guys feel about that down in the comments below. And just make sure you check out Flight's channel. It's June. Flight reacts. He's on top right now. 2K, you tried it. You tried it. But it's not going to work right now. Will Flight and Ronnie ever make up after this? That's up in the air right now. Ronnie's going to have to make an intriguing, a crazy ass offer to Flight to actually come back to the community. Because if not, who knows, man? Who knows? Watch, there's gonna be another basketball game in the future, and then Flight's gonna promote them, and then everybody gonna switch over that, and then NBA 2K's gonna go down the drain. Imagine that. Imagine that. That would be crazy, but I'm done talking. Again, comment down below how you feel about Flight reacts. Is he a walking W or a walking L? And as always, stay wavy, stay blessed. I'm out.